Ray, last game of the group stage, quarterfinal place on the line. If you win, how is the mood in the team?
Well, the mood in the team is fantastic. If the mood's as good as the way we play, then we'll be delighted.
And Japan, obviously, they still need a point to get through. What type of game are you expecting them from today?
Oh, we expect an extremely tough game. They're a very, very experienced side. They've got some wonderfully gifted players. So for us, it will be extremely difficult. But it's 11 guys against 11 guys. We prepared ourselves in the best possible fashion. And the guys are really looking forward to it, which is the main thing. It's, I think it's a nigh on full house. So it'd be nice for us to play in that sort of environment. And hopefully we'll cause the Japanese a few problems.
And the game at the other venue could have an impact on this game. Will you be keeping an ear and eye on that, or are you just going to concentrate on what you need to do?
I've never been really concerned with what's happening elsewhere. As I've said to you in many press conferences that I've done, we in England say if you get your own house in order, you're OK. And that's what I intend to do tonight.
Thank you. All the best.